meeting, we had Jimmy Lewis, Michael Lewis, and Jacob Lewis.
I'm one of God, I'm the grandfather.
Are you the master button? You recording?
It's recording now.
Most of them in the rear to come and stand with this family, God families, they got God mothers and God families.
All right.
Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Tradition, biblical tradition, great biblical tradition, in the book of 1 Samuel, Hannah was looking for children, was not blessed to have any children. Other persons all around her were able to have children, and so she went to God. She asked God to give her a child. And God spoke to Eli the priest and gave Hannah a child. And before they finished their conversations, Hannah told Eli that if God gave me a child,
yeah,
I would dedicate this child back to God. When God gave her Samuel, she brought him and dedicated him back to God. And she gave this a prayer. I hope. She lifted him up, God Eli, in the name of Jesus, may we pray. Eternal God, our Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask you to bless this little girl. Kia. Power, God, in Jesus' name. Touch, deliver, favor, be kind, be generous, be attentive to all of her prayers, all of her needs, all the days of her life. Her parents are studious enough and religious enough and loving enough to bring her to you. To ask for your oversight, ask for your deliverance. We thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
We're being obedient to your word, and we know you're going to be favorable because you are God of favor.
Yes.
Thank you for all you do. Yes. Then God bless Mike to be the kind of father for this child. Bless him to be the kind of leader, God. Will raise his family.
Yes.
Bless Sister Julie.
Yes,
she will be the kind of mother,
yes,
God, that loving and even disciplinary mother,
yes,
to look out for the welfare of this our little princess.
Yes.
We thank you for the other family members.
Yes.
We all want to help them and assist them,
yes,
in whatever way we can. We put it in your hands now. We commit it and commend it to you
right now.
In Jesus' name, we pray. And all of us said, amen. 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 Get it all around. Applause. Give it all around. So, we want to offer them this certificate of dedication. This is certified that Miss Kyra Michaela Estelle Lewis.
Amen. Amen.
Was dedicated to God and New Life of Christ Missionary Baptist Church on the 27th day of March in the year of our Lord, 2016, by the pastor of the Reverend Dr. Stephen S. Lomax, mother Julie Lewis, father Michael Lewis, brother Jacob Lewis, godmothers Tamika Mayer and Courtney Mutton, God families, the Beasleys, Lomaxes, and the Southern families. Pastor Reverend Dr. Stephen S. Lomax, I have a great joy and to hear my children walk in truth. John 3:4. Amen. God bless you. And give another round of applause. We appreciate it. God bless you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
What a beautiful little girl.